What's going on, guys? It's Dixon Raven. Today's video, I'm gonna be doing more of a Six Siege. I'm gonna be playing with Riley. We're playing the new Coastline map, and we're on ranked. We have a decent team. It's a 1-1 right now. I'm only gonna be doing a little short video, maybe 15, 20 minutes. I don't think that little
find
short
the biohazard container location
are good, because a 10-minute video, yeah, it's fun. It's a lot funner when you can have to sit down and like watch something like it's a movie. Like live streams, I love it. I just like it if it's English, so then I can actually understand. I think they're
good
blue
order.
Bar.
The biohazard container has been located.
They're not. Okay, so they have a mute, Valkyrie, and who?
10 seconds.
And
insertion in 5 seconds.
You hit exit rooms, right?
Mm-hmm.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Drone is activated.
We need to go same place as last time, which is hollow. Me and you need to go up there. Because I have my drone sitting in there for us. Which means then I will have two. Now I have two jumps. Isn't that just fantastic? Okay. Guard over there, okay?
I have you covered.
Okay, let's go down the stairs. Is Kavera roaming or is she objective?
I think she's
yay! Thank you, man. They baited me. You baited me. Good. That's perfect. When you think you're good, but you're not. Riley, shoot through the. Riley, do the ping. Where's the next ping, buddy? Wait.
Stay behind me.
Position, man. He knows, Riley.
Op 4 eliminated all
friendly. God damn it! We all rushed in, man. We all did. We definitely made that as a mistake. I don't know how he didn't die by my pistol, though. He was just like, oh, no, I'm not going to die. No. He's just like, oh, no. No, blue bar, accept it. We need to go, blue bar. And you're going to be and you're gonna be an OBJ bandit.
I'm playing with four more aces with this guy. He's my favorite character.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Okay.
Board located the biohazard container.
Look up! When my aim is fucking potato! Where you at, bitch? Ah! Poor, oh my god!
Down to 10 seconds.
Okay, I'm
using
the
sword. 5 seconds.
Bitch.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
I have two. There you go. Watch out for rushers.
Well, reinforcements nearly done.
Oh yeah, Riley, you seen this video?
Activate the device.
You didn't do it. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Why'd you stand in the doorway, bitch?
Oh, that's great. One of our teammates. Over on, help me, Raven.
Bitch.
Nine.
I got 16 health, though. Riley, I think I'm pinned where you were.
Protect the biohazard container.
What?
Swapping bags!
I'm on her. Wait, let me get the kill! Sorry, I got greedy.
We're eliminated.
I'm sorry, I got greedy. I wanted as many kills as you because you were doing better than me. I'm sorry, but you're better than me at this, so I needed to do what was necessary. I don't know, I just really was greedy. Oh, God. You know what? Can I have torch? Okay, I'll go thermite. Stay put. There we go. I was waiting. I was just like, please God, please. I did good with her. I clutched a 1v5 with Jaeger.
Find the biohazard container location.
I think I just team killed. Well. Yeah, we'll enter. Do you want to enter where me and you always enter? So bring your drone up there, okay? Okay.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Okay, so yeah, enter where we always enter.
Seconds before insertion.
Dude, Frost is in where me and you enter. Oh my god, when you're a bad shot, you like? Okay, rush there, because Frost is still there. And me and you can still get them killed. On that bitch. On that frosty bitch. Spawn trap.
shock drone.
Another fuel. Another fuel.
The fuck, Glass? Glass? Bitch, get over here!
Oh, come on. Oh my god, dude. He's right there. Come on.
Oh! Thank god! Thank god! Oh, I was gonna be like, man, if we lost that while I was down, I would have gotten so mad. I probably would have team killed him next round. Oh, I died by smoke, it says. Damn it. Oh, shit happened. Nope, not Mira. Jaeger for life. Can we go blue bar now, please? Every round we have not done anything but I wanted. Let's go blue bar, okay? We gotta go blue bar. Clutch the 1v5 in blue bar.
Did you change my kill again, Brayman?
What? No, I didn't.
If you change my kill, bad things are gonna happen.
Kajibe, at least?
Yeah, but no, like, freaking kill.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, yeah, you know that. So is that the one that told you this?
Initiating JAMA.
Okay, step one. If you're gonna camp in that place, you always gotta reinforce right here. Because they will actually, it's actually really easy to shoot you through this wall. Once you spot with the drone, one tap, get him right in the head almost every time. Just hope and pray there's not a thermite in the front. I'll put some Jaegers down. I'll put a Jaeger in front of there. So that no matter what, they're not able to Jaeger or I'll put a Jaeger right here. A Jaegermeister! I wanna see some. It's not too late to say sorry.
New camera feed up and running.
Swapping mags.
I got this thing.
One friendly operator remaining.
What the fuck? Where is he? Hold on. I'm sorry. I just need to see this.
They've ceased attempting to secure the game.
Bullshit! Riley, this one's all you. On your left!
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
You might be dead. Riley, on your right. Behind you. No, Riley, window. Window, Riley. Don't peek too hard, but you gotta peek the window, Riley. Riley, you gotta peek it. But don't peek it too hard that... What the make the angle different. No, no, Riley, do not go back over the blue bar. Watch out for Twitch. Twitch is also out there holding an angle. Riley, I bet you if you threw that C4 out, you actually might be able to get
access to the biohazard container.
She's
15 seconds
she
left.
Knows.
10 seconds left.
Behind the sofa, Riley.
5 seconds to go.
Now!
Securing the biohazard container.
Riley! You clutched and I have it on video!
Watched it.
Riley, you clutched it and I have it on video.
I clutched it. You can't mess with me, dog. Clutched it.
Riley, I'm gonna put your name in. That's gonna be the title of this video. Riley the Clutch. That's what it's literally gonna be called. Riley the Clutch.
Yeah.
Okay?
That was insane. Alright. Dude, that was insane.
You'll always have this memory now, okay? You'll always have it. Oh man, you'll always have the memory.
Dude, I was just like, watch.
I know! I told you to blow it! Watch. You're just dope. And I was just like, good job. Good job.
I mean, the one guy did something.
Oh my god, my heart's beating out of my chest.
Oh god, me too.
So remind me for the title at the end of the video, at the end of this game, I'm gonna end the video, right? Remind me the title is Riley the Clutch, okay?
Riley the Clutch, right.
Because I probably won't...
I'm gonna print my video, too.
Yeah. Wait, did you record that?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, put that in one of your, montages. That wasn't an ace because you didn't kill Fuse. Twitch hopped in, but you didn't kill Fuse. That was the only problem. But do not put it in the ace category because it wasn't an ace. Let's go kitchen. Kitchen is always the best. No doubt about it.
Alright, I'm gonna dance again.
Go Bandit! You are the clutch with Bandit, man.
That's why I'm always Bandit, because, before I used to be so bad with a lot of the characters, but
I honestly don't take this offensively, but I didn't think you were gonna clutch that.
I don't know.
Like, put it like this. If I said, if you're gonna clutch this, I'll kill myself, I'll be dead already, okay? That's how hard you clutched it. I'm trying to make it easy. You are clutching goodness. You are the clutching god.
To protect the biohazard.
Okay? Don't stand in front of me. Not for at least for a second. I'm just gonna get a drink real quick. Okay. Come on, Ryan, go! Riley, you're camping in here with me, let's go. Okay?
No. Top 4 located the biohazard container.
Hold on.
10 seconds to insertion.
Oh yeah, there's armor! No one grabbed- oh my god, Brooks can ask. He just put down armor. Is anyone rolling? Okay, come here, Riley. Now, this right here, we're not going to reinforce that, Riley. I'm being a little bit assholey, so I'm gonna put all my things.
You can stop worrying about where it's tough.
Okay? All my things are back here with us. Now, do not reinforce this for this reason. You will never stand in front of this door unless there is a reason. Because right now, the only reason.
Fire!
Take a look. I've made two little holes right here. It's a strip.
Loading back.
There's the strip. Anyone in this doorway, they dead. There's a shield up there.
Take seats and stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Oh my god, damn it, boy. Ash is in that doorway for the hole I literally made. Dude, Ash is downstairs in the doorway. Go down those stairs.
Reloading.
Yeah, Ash is on the left. No, behind you. Yeah. Over there, that's where Ash was. She's still... I think I hear her coming from behind you.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
What? It is, Riley.
Biohazard container securing pause. Take out the hostile.
Drop! Good shit, Riley. Good
hostiles
shit.
Eliminated.
I was the only one without a kill because I got spot raised. That is the whole way. Oh, she only had one kill. Okay. Okay, this is where I want you to spawn. You listen? Zodiac. If I'm pronouncing that wrong, shit. But if I'm not... Now, you know where I spawn? You know how I spawn trap Zodiac? People have been using that a lot. So, don't let them. Because if they do, we're screwed. Okay? So they there? You killed her ass. Sometimes, for extra caution, if I see someone go upstairs, even roaming, I'll pre-fire the window. Location. That's how scary it can get, man. Not in our Arctic subroom, or whatever the fuck it's called, I don't know. Probably in kitchen, I bet.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Hold it. That was supposed to be mine.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
What? Boy! He's spawning Zodiac. Let's
biohazard
do it.
Container located.
Fuck those spawn killers. Hell yeah, we good. No. Go! What I'm doing is stupid and careless. We are probably going to die like this. Riley! No, don't get spotted! Watch this mirror! Watch right there! Okay, I'm gonna try to bait it by putting up my drone. Okay, whatever you do, do not let someone shoot me.
Cover me! Reload it!
Lights out!
You kill that bitch?
Reloading.
Well, she's a little bit hurt. You just watch your feet. He's marking.
Swapping mags. Loading fresh magazine.
I'm watching what he means. Smoke's also back there. No? Man, smoke is back there. He's pinging right now. It's right in front of Montana on his left. He's crouching. He's reloading. He's done reloading. He's peeking. He is dead. You are entering OBJ. You flash your teammate.
Protect the bio container.
He is mad at you. 100%. Oh my god,
hostile
it's a roaming rook!
Neutralize the threat. Op 4 eliminated.
What?
What's
that?
Oh, no, it wasn't.
Oh, dude, I could have went around. I was a whole team right there.
Okay. Cockpit, trust me. Yeah, cockpit.
I don't think we're gonna get to go in cockpit.
Watch. See, I told you we weren't in cockpit. Just kidding.
Secure the room.
Shit.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Place around.
It's all those people. Dun-dun-dun-dun. That's okay, we can screw spawn trap Zodiac.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
There!
Base device.
10 seconds left.
Okay.
5 seconds and counting.
Device activated.
All the way top.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Feel like this.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles.
Don't wait to happen.
You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Heading up.
Not having any influence.
You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now.
Nice shit.
Remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
Only what? Oh. God damn it. Bitch. Wait! Over there! Report Ash, because Ash is stupid. This is stupid. The amount of bullets she absorbs lightly is just insane. I'm not kidding, I at least loaded 12 bullets into her chest. Jackal was downed upstairs. I don't even think she got me in the head.
Gosh, is she like... Okay, Captain's really good right now. Slash is
okay. Okay, who is doing good?
Oh. I'm not with that, because I'm gonna jump down.
I still remember how you clutched that. I can't believe I got an injure, but no kill. I injured Jackal upstairs, right? I played it calm because I was using him as bait. Jackal probably fucking pinged me. That's how.
Oh, prevent further access to the biohazard container.
5 seconds remaining.
Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated.
Damn, boy. Damn. He needs some milk. Hell yet. Looks like we might win this. Even though we're having a good winning streak, where I'm not doing jack shit.
Yeah, that's what happens to you.
You know, hurts a lot. Getting shot by a
BB gun. Location.
Bam. Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Nicely done. The biohazard container.
Actually, Riley, I've been calling you through Facebook a lot lately, trying to get a hold of you so me and you can play Rainbow.
Yeah, well, Oh, man, one of your teammates left. That's just all
insertion in 10 seconds.
Oh, wait, Brandon. Just get up here.
5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Up there is where they use this contract. I don't think they went there unless they broke the barricade. Okay, come on, go! Okay, how many are Romans? Mom, we gotta go kill that Cabrera. Ah, Cap Can is.
Holy. How? What the heck are you doing?
Some serious drywall work coming up.
Cabrera.
Stay back.
Dude? No clue where Cabrera is. Possibly.
Drone spinning up.
Bitch, yes! Kill that motherfucker!
Disabling electronics.
I looked down, nothing there. Alright.
Deploying drone.
This guy's not this shit. It's a 3v3. Come on, guys. Just take your cover. Nope. Rush.
Don't! Think that through. Okay,
that's
a
3v2.
Now it's a 3v1.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
What the fuck? Oh, that is like, can he pull this ace out of his ass? Oh my god! Fantastical! I have 0 kills! No! We can't! We shan't! This was actually a really...
I don't wanna lose my rank now.
What rank are you,
Riley? What rank are you? Gold 4.
That's bad! I'm gold 2, almost gold 1!
Yeah, well, I don't wanna lose my...
Neither do I, but this is what's gonna happen. Okay, you know what, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. See you guys in the next one. Peace.